We're down to the final lap, stage two.
How good does this feel for Rajak Ruth? He's had a little bit of a challenge here and there during the season, but to get up there and mix it up with these guys on those older tires, it's just got to build confidence.
Ty Majeski saved his best for last in 2022. A couple of wins in the playoffs, made it to the championship four. Comes in leading the points, and he's going to get his first stage victory of 2023.
Good job, brother. Good job.